How do I connect my desktop to open Wi-Fi nearby? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Supported in large part, by my patrons. If you're not a patron of Ask Leo, visit askleo.com/patron for access to exclusive patron-only content and an ad-free experience when you visit askleo.com. We normally think of Wi-Fi as being something for mobile devices, laptops, phones, and so forth. But it is possible to use your desktop computer on the internet using a Wi-Fi connection. There are, I'll call it, three things you need if you happen to note that there is Wi-Fi in your area. First, you need hardware. That part's easy. The hardware is now often included in many new desktop machines. I was surprised to find it in my new machine a year and a half ago. I don't use it. Ethernet is faster in general, so I'm connected via a hardwire connection, but I do have Wi-Fi as an option. If your machine does not come with Wi-Fi included in its hardware, it's actually easy to add. There are two approaches. One is get an adapter card that would fit inside the machine. They're very common. They're easy to install. You do need to open the machine and you do need to feel comfortable adding an expansion card to your machine, but that's usually a pretty easy way to go. An even easier way to go is a USB Wi-Fi adapter. They're everywhere. You'll find them at retailers all the time, and they're really not that expensive. All you need to do is plug it into a USB port, and with a little bit of configuration, you've got Wi-Fi on whatever machine you plug it into, be it a desktop, a laptop, or something else, I guess. They're actually kind of nice also because they give you an added piece of flexibility that I didn't talk about in the companion article. You can get a USB extension cord, which means that rather than forcing the Wi-Fi adapter and its antenna to be right next to your machine, wherever the machine might be, you might be able to lift it higher, put it somewhere where it gets better reception, which actually dovetails into the second thing you need to make this happen. And I'll call this range. In other words, the Wi-Fi hotspot that you want to connect to, it needs to be in range. Your machine needs to be able to see it. That seems kind of obvious, but apparently for some people, it's not. If your machine, if your phone, for example, if you're scanning for Wi-Fi connections with your phone in the same location as your desktop would be, if you don't see a Wi-Fi hotspot that you know is nearby, well, you're probably not going to be able to connect to it with your desktop either, right? So it's only those Wi-Fi hotspots that you can see that you can actually connect to. The third has nothing to do with technology and has everything to do with manners. You need permission. If you've got your own Wi-Fi hotspot, you've set it up on your own home network with your own ISP, great, you're done. You give yourself permission, right? But if you're intending to use a Wi-Fi hotspot that is nearby, maybe you live next to or on top of a coffee shop that provides open Wi-Fi to its customers, you need permission. You should be asking them if you want to use their Wi-Fi while you're not a customer, just because you happen to be nearby. Technologically, you don't have to, right? I mean, you could just jump on their Wi-Fi and start using it. That would be bad. That would be impolite at best, and potentially even maybe illegal. The real issue here is that they're providing their Wi-Fi for their customers. If you're not a customer, technically you're not entitled to it. And no, running downstairs, buying a cup of coffee, and then running back upstairs and using their Wi-Fi all day long, that's abusing the privilege, right? That really is abuse of what they have to offer. But it's easily solved. Ask. That's all you need to do. Ask the owner of whatever Wi-Fi hotspot you happen to find if you can use it. If they say yes, great, you're done. Might want to take some protection in the form of a VPN because you are using an open Wi-Fi hotspot and all that entails. But they said yes, you have their permission. With the hardware, the range, and the permission, you're done. If they don't give you permission, then yeah, It's time to look for a different solution to your internet connectivity problem. Don't use an open Wi-Fi hotspot that you don't have permission to use. For updates, for related links, for comments, and more, visit askleo.com/2689. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.